morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Walker Erie Community Foundation Summer Concert Series. We have one more event, August 18th. It is Valley Road Bluegrass. We've got programs in the back, so pick one up before you leave. We'd love to see you come back for that event. It will be the last one in our Summer Concert Series. Also behind you is the Banquet House and Heritage Center, which is operated by the Walker Erie Community Foundation as a gift to the people of Walker County. It is open Tuesday through Friday from 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. and the third Saturday of every month from 10 until 2.
And Terry, lead singer, you and Kim are awesome.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Now, the name of the group again?
Rewind of the Shoals. We've been together.
And where are you from?
We're from Russellville, Alabama, and you can actually go to our Facebook page, Rewind of the Shoals, and contact us through Facebook or rewindoftheshoals.com. Love to come and play for you. We do a lot of festivals and you know, class reunions and all that kind of stuff. We love doing that, but thankful to be here in Jasper tonight. It's an awesome place.
We're so happy you're here. Isn't this wonderful?
Yeah, well, thank you. It's great. Big crowd, too. Awesome.
Yes, I think this is the biggest one we've had.
Really? Well, that's awesome. Well, it's probably not our fault. It's just a beautiful night.
No. We heard good things, and we were not disappointed. You're wonderful.
Thank you all for doing this for us.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Tonight.
Oh, it's a wonderful crowd.
It's the biggest one that we have seen.
It is. And it's so nice.
I know it.
We look forward to it all day.
Well, I know it. I knew y'all were coming.
Yeah. Everybody knows. Does everybody know Curtis Bertram, evidently?
Yes, he still is. So, thank you, Curtis, for playing with us, buddy. We appreciate you. To his right, from Florence, Alabama, Mr. Drew White. We got a couple of Decatur guys with us. From Decatur, Mr. Vechel Stone. Playing trombone, Dr. Tommy Davis. Now, he's a doctor, but he can't fix anybody here if you get sick. He's not that kind. No drugs or anything like that. So, I mean, unless, well, that we know of. Okay. Back here, the man that keeps the beat. Now, he's a former band director, and he knows a bunch of folks around here, don't you? A few? Mr. Gary McNutt. And over here playing keyboards, the lady that kind of keeps us straight, Miss Paula Lindsay. She tries to keep us straight. And that's her husband back here in the back that's been doing all the sound all afternoon, Randy Lindsay. Thank you, Randy, for what you do for us. Back here on bass, Mr. David Goins. On guitar, coach for the Russellville Golden Tigers. I don't know if any of y'all hate Russellville or not. Maybe you're doing football, you know, but... y'all had some knockdown drag after Walker County and come up on the bad end a time or two, didn't you? Mr. Tim Townley.